This is the stamp set that we will be using.